On October 17, 1997, Rickson Gracie defeats Nobuhiko Takada via submission at 4:47 of round one. Rickson is 5'10 and weighed 185 pounds, while Takada is 6 feet tall and weighed 220 pounds. Rickson mounted him and submitted him with an armbar. Rickson said, "When I fight, I allow myself to have no expectations about what I will do or what my opponent will do. That's the way I always fight, keeping my mind empty from any expectation. When I fight not only for the sport, but to keep my family tradition alive."